Welcome back, folks, to the Callisto Protocol. Last time, we actually had a fairly enjoyable experience after some rocky starts with some bad, save points.
Danny, I'm
out. Oh, yeah.
Great. Where are you?
Some kind of service tunnel.
I'm on the other side. Just keep going. You're almost to the colony.
One sec, I'm getting my chat up. Lethal forgot about the whole reading chat part of this whole program. Whoop. There we go. Now I can see the chat. Let's get on with it, as it were. Another porta potty. That one accepts all sizes, man. Those robots could go to the bathroom in there. Drop some coolant off. Okay, that is a way up. What other ways we got? We got a ladder. One thing that is nice about this game, I know the fight of the ages, me paying attention to the chat. I'm trying to do better, as always. That's how you get better. You actually try, and Lethal is trying. A box. The way it didn't have any lights, I thought it was going to be coy with me.
Nice.
A pristine printer? Oh my word. We're full of what, batteries? Yeah, there's a lot of batteries found in me. Look at all those goddamn printers. We're going to be able to buy all the goodies. Definitely worthwhile to explore in this game also. You know, not a lot of games do that right. So whenever they do, you know, you got to sing the praises where there are praises to be sung. This game does reward exploration. Wang. All right, Wang, tell us your life story. Cool. Also, what was the other stuff on you, Wang? You are 5 feet tall, which is, I suppose that's a height. Bonus paid, $100,000 redos, $40 an hour. It's, you know, it's understandable you'd have all this hazard pay up here, you know, but who knows? He is born in some year. He's actually born on the same day I was, September 19th. Hey, and he's born on Earth. Earth, an Earthican. My goodness. We haven't seen too many Earthicans. Let's see what's over here. Can we jump up on this? Nope. Can we jump up? No. The game is sort of weird about what you can mantle on. You have to have that government-approved mantling surface, even though there's lots of things we could climb on. So I guess we're going over this way. Let's see if we can't find a report station. Another person who matters. Finally, another person chat can relate to. No more of these off-worlders.
I'm at the colony. Where are you?
See that light tower? Meet me there.
Light tower. Got it.
It's a hell of a colony. I suppose it makes sense if the original, you know, explorers came here and they wanted to set up something, they'd have to do it under the surface. Otherwise, it'd just be untenable. That's probably just, you know, the house settling. House being the entire colony. You know, it makes louder noises when it's larger. That's how it works. Miner log. All right. Tell me about yourself, child. Was it you, Bar? I think that was you.
I told them it was a complete waste of time, but UJC wasn't having it. Now they got my whole crew working OT. I just hope they find whatever it is they're looking for.
This bitch is all off the record except for her name. And that's probably a pseudonym as well. Secret Callisto mission. You know, that's understandable. These benches, man. They were living a hard life. We have some books that could be... How many years old could these be? We don't know when the original mission happened here. I guess we could look at Wang real quick. No, we don't know when you were born, so we don't know how many years that could have been. Maybe 30 years ago? I guess those books aren't that old. It's hard to say, because, like, a lot of things are probably happening on Callisto. If they could do all this, like, even partially terraform it in 30 years, that's impressive for humanity. Of course, it's been here all this time, but when we show up, it's time for it just to evaporate. What? What, chicken butt? More blindos? Okay. I'm not upset with them. No, jump over it. Don't punch it. All right, let's see where our friend is. No, bad. You can't get me up here. Nope. He might be able to get me up here, I'm not sure. Isn't he beautiful? So majestic. Sir, there's no reason for you to turn around unexpectedly. Please get close enough I can stab him. Okay, making sure that we're not under duress. There's a gentleman. Thankfully, slamming them into a wall of spikes, which are still here for some reason. Completely quiet. Someone's coming to get us. There's a jackass. Come to me, sir. Thank you for the riot gun ammo. Not really buying a fuse. Oh man, there's all kinds of them over here, huh? Come here, fella. No. I did not say that you get a turn. This is a turn-based video game, by the way. I was like, give me my money. Hey there, fella. You want to come play? Oh, okay. The one thing about this is, like, it is that you're, you know, it's good to be discreet in this area, because there is a lot of enemies. If we get into a situation, I'm going to go run back to that thing where they have to jump up. Good. Oh shit. No. Again, this game emphasizing that you should not be firing guns, instead just smacking things. Very flexible, probably, in his past life. Yes, a grudge against that specific enemy. For whatever reason, he had to aggress against me first. Let's go start clearing these rooms. Whole lot of nothing. This does look very Fallout in here, though. You know, you're gonna let all the cold out. Just leaving that thing open. Anything in here? Babies, zombies, space babies, space zombies. UJC, what's it mean? Yeah, the grip is really just all you need in this game. If it just had a larger battery, which we'll be working on as soon as I find another reforge. And then we'll make it, you know, throw things even harder. I hear another one. He's probably around the corner. Well, if he comes to get me, I'll get him. Do-do-do-do. Nah, nothing in here. I think all the stuff would be long time scavenged away. Hephaestus Manufacturing, full step-by-step guide for use. So I'm guessing Hephaestus is this little guy here, this weird thing with tracks on the back. Talos forklift. Oh, I guess it's the Talos forklift. Uh-huh. There's this outer mining. Uh-huh. Anything in here? Gun, the game just throwing ammo at us. Well, how much do we got? We'll rack up the 21. We did spend a lot of ammo on that one boss fight. We can talk about that while I'm clearing out all these. Like, that was a pretty good experience. A lot of games, you know, make very unfun and unfair boss fights. Which, depending on your aim, you know, could be a bad thing. I think it was a good experience, though. It tested my skill and, you know, I think I was up to the challenge. It wanted to make sure they had my dodges down. I'm sure if you were playing this game and you didn't have your dodges down, that thing would have been completely insufferable. And you would be having the worst of times. But we weren't even touched. Which is probably for the best, because I'm sure that thing would have torn me in half like a phone. It's true, they did give us a lot of grip batteries to have fun. Oh, there's another one, just, you know, hanging out, midtown. That would tell me there are other towns. We're gonna go ahead and clear out everybody before we interact with that, and of course look for goodies. Looks like this place was evacuated in a hurry. It is weird that they have CPU printers down here. They're like, collector's editions or something. That's why them being pristine, they're NRFB. All right. Sir? Come here. You're being difficult. Don't do that. The audacity of some people not getting, you know, impaled when I gently ask. Gently request that they do that. I think someone's up top. That'd be my guess. A bunch of bottles. Yeah, someone's ambling about up there. Oh, there's another one. Hey, fella. I'm sure I can't stand him in the front. That'd be weird. There it is. I appreciate that they can't hear the struggle for whatever reason. All right, well, I guess this has been cleared out. Come on, go up. All right, so what am I supposed to do with you? One moment. I can't really see you from there. So I can't grip you down. Game, with your design, how am I supposed to deal with this gentleman here? Am I just supposed to fight him? I mean, I guess we could do that. This is gonna be a fight. Somehow he has not reacted. Come at me. Okay, thankfully he was the only one who noticed. Taking that heal gel, thank you. there's puppies in there. That's unfortunate. Lies. Are they not missing? They were here the whole time. Well, I guess I'll go fight you. That... What is that sound? There's some sort of whale in there. Come on, I should be able to stab him from here. Okay, well, let's see what else we can find. I'm probably get bitten in the ass by that guy later. There's some room for us to move around, so if I need to coax him out, I might be able to get behind him. Let's try that. Area of effect weapon on the puppers. If I can find an explosive, that would be the thing to use. Hey, sir. Sir. I'm moving. I'm moving. Whoa. Oh, God. Okay, he's gonna come get me. Come on, boy. Get your headless ass over here. Of course. Bad guy. Thankfully, no one else knew about our struggle here. Okay, it was just my imagination. I thought there would be something else in here. As soon as you start running, man, they're like, oh my god, it's lethal, or maybe both. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There's no reason for you to turn around there. Are you just gonna stand there? No, he's gonna amble off. E, thank you. All right, cool. Let's clear our surroundings. Everything calm down. Anybody taking a poop? Nope. No poop takers, huh? Assault rifle schematic, you say? I think I can probably make room for that. Alright, let's go ahead and drop that. I should drop it. Go ahead and drop this thing, too. Well, that... Alright, punk. You had your free hits. Piece of cheating dog shit. Okay, thankfully we got him before he transformed. Okay, good. It's not scary, it's just fucking rude. Doing that shit. Oh, you picked up a pristine energy converter and a schematic? Well, you know what? You get bitten in the ass. Well, that sounds like it could be good. I hope it's like the pulse rifle. So you only have to get two weapons. That's good to know. Well, there's that thing. For another one of these. Money. Health. I was just gonna ask, do you have some health for me? Well, this one looks spooky. Let's go in. I heard something ambling. It's probably just me. There's something we can use on the puppies. Uh-huh. So in the spooky room, we have whatever this is.
I should head back to the elevator.
Jacob.
What?
I found something.
What, chicken butt?
Just get up here. You need to see it.
I'll be up there in a minute. Would you like to come and play, sir? Or would you like to show me your hiney? Show me the hiney. Easy peasy. Thankfully, they have that critical weakness, whatever it is. Are we jiggling? We jiggling, boys. I appreciate only a few of these wanting to mutate. We'll take that. We'll take that. Let me clear a path, and then we'll pick up that explosive and bring it all the way over, all the way over to the puppies. Hey there, fella. Would you like to show me your ursa? A mooning on Callisto, perhaps? Mama? Take your shoe money. This is why we took our time and cleared out things. Another one's Amblin. As they will. That wasn't me. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. Oh, God. Do not get mad at me. It was somebody else. This is another time where I want to change my camera so I could be over my left shoulder. I know. I spooked the room, right? Where'd he go? Okay, so he's ambling about. Where's the other guy? Okay, he's over there. So are they going in a circuit? I'll sit here and see if he sees me. And then we'll follow him if he doesn't. Are they gonna collide? Okay, no, they're... The patterns here are kind of weird. But as a cell player, you just gotta sit back and sort of see what it is. Also, I had a comment about the ambient lighting in this game. I do have my... The gamma kind of turned up because this does get darker when it's encoded for YouTube. I kind of would like people to see. Seeing's kind of important. Sir, could you please... wait for your moment, Lethal. Don't go after him. He'll go back down the hallway, and then we'll go get him. Go get him. Stop looking at me. Nothing's here. No. Just a trick of the shadows. There we go. Alright, you gonna continue down there? You're gonna double back. Stuck on the goddamn terrain. Yeah, I was gonna say it's a bad angle. He's gonna do one of those. We'll just wait. We got plenty of time here. There's no sense of urgency. You turn around really fast, sir. It's kind of bullshit. There you go. Thankfully, you are really just more blind than any other enemy I've encountered in a video game. It does help to have a background in stealth for something like this. The stealth has gotten better, while with the enemies literally being blind. Lethal tilts his head. I guess that was locked before. Oh, this is a different room. Okay, well, I'll be back for you guys in just a moment. This would be a good test to see how long we can actually carry the explosive before it drops. I'm not sure if it takes any energy for me to hold it, or if that's only enemies. So this will be some science. Where is it? There it is. I see our battery on the back. It's not really depleting. Good. Really, the only reason you wouldn't want to do this all the time is because this noise is really, really terrible. All right, there you go. Good idea. There really nothing in here? I mean, I suppose you could just have a puppy playroom. There's no reason. There's no rules against it. It's just, you know. Oh, well, whatever. I was hoping there'd be some, you know, printers or stuff in there. We didn't really check over here. Another locked door, huh? Sounds like there's somebody happy behind it. That's good. Okay. Well, I guess we'll keep going this way, and then we'll see what's behind the other doors. Got any reforging stations for me? Well, you got another one of those. Ooh, pristine. Battery. There we go. There's got to be a station around here somewhere. I gotta get Matt. All right. Now we successfully scienced. Miss Barr again, huh? Tell us about yourself, Barr, again.
I've never seen anything like it.
She's another Earthkin.
Down there, under the ice. The whole site's on lockdown. UJC's got a response team en route, but they gotta hurry. Something's happening. People are getting sick.
I think it's a little more than sick, but maybe the early strains of this virus, not as terrible as our current strain, much like other viruses, right? Right? Right. Exactly. Well, I think we're fine. What's over here? You gonna do it? You gonna spook me? I still can't go in here. I guess that was just extra. Okay. Yeah, it's just the sniffles. Just the Callisto sniffles. They had to change the name because, of course, then the Callistolites felt disparaged. Even though that's where it came from. Alright, I don't even remember where the... I don't even remember where it was. I think it was over here. Oh, here it is. Sorry, I'm just a little stupid. Alright, anyone else? When was the last checkpoint? Jesus Christ, man. Are you kidding me? I hope there's a fucking checkpoint soon. If I die here, I'm going to be extremely fucking annoyed. Okay, good. That thing is most assuredly goddamn alive. No. A bad. I mean, I wouldn't think it wasn't alive if it wasn't literally moving. Did we get a... We did not get a checkpoint there? Are you kidding me? Well, this sucks. This really sucks. Let's just take our time here. There's no reason to get antsy. We'll just relocate, and then we'll take out these guys like we've done so many times before. This is my main complaint with this game, I think, so far. There have been others, obviously. But the fact that the saves are so bizarre. Some of them are very close together, and then we have these ones that are... I mean, I have been taking this section very slow and methodically. I don't think I should be punished for that. I got enough for maybe one. Now I do not have enough for one. You wouldn't have a battery inside you, would you? Nope, more credits. Like, one when I maybe hit the elevator would have been reasonable here. I don't know why there isn't one here. But there isn't. Just checking how much I have. I know there's a battery in there, of course, but... Okay, good. Now we can take out down the last guy, just a good old stab in the ass. He stands over there for a pretty good long time, so we'll just wait for him to amble back, I think. Didn't spend too much time there. There's another good opportunity to stab him. There we go. You rude son of a bitch. It's just something. Don't worry about it. Oh, here's the capacitors right here. Alright. Nothing. The enemy's not tithing is very much in the spirit of Dead Space. God damn it, I lost my phone. I got phone. Okay, good.
Danny, I'm heading up to the tower now. Danny?
Just checking for another one. Maybe we'll get one at the top here? Please? Maybe? The checkpoint? Okay, good. Singular checkpoint, sir. Please, can I have a checkpoint? It's only been 50 minutes of me life. And I'll lock it back. Let's have a look at Mr. Sage here. As we calm down. Secret room number 2. I think this is the mole.
I had no choice. Couldn't let it spread. They were all disposable, of course, but what we found, what I found, it could be the key to everything. They must contact the circle.
I see. So apparently they're calling this thing the paramopathogen. So let me check something real quick. I just want to make sure that I am, in fact, recording. I am. Good. Making local recordings just in case Comcast or whatever dies. Born in 2199, so it's been like 50 years, it looks like. Yeah, a reforge would be nice. I have really full pockets. Me a little more. Ah, great. Normal. Normies. There are so many noises. Wow. You know, these guys aren't blind, so it's harder to do this on them. At least from my experience. Yeah, this guy over here, let's take him out. He's gonna turn around. It's gonna be a fight. He's already transformed. He died just as easily, though. Another grip pack. Let's see. Not sure if I need a refill yet, but let's go ahead and drop this real quick. Oh, I didn't. Okay, cool. So the faster recharge is working. It's good. It's good. That's why I bought it. The spines for these monsters. I know, if they start, like, being calcified or something, like Attack on Titan, we're gonna have some issues. Armored Paramos. Or whatever we want to call these. Okay, that's your battery. Alright, just some money. Yes, sir? I hear another one over there. Almost looked like there are too many legs there. Okay, there he is. I'm not sure if he comes in this room. That's a different sound. Okay, there was not a vent there, so there's nothing to worry about. You look, you almost look like the worst necromorphs, the blacker ones, which are a real pain in the ass. Another easy peasy kill. Yeah, you do look like the black necromorphs, and those are very hardy in Dead Space, so I'd rather they didn't actually show up here. Next, we're gonna have the regenerators too, and I'll be super sad. Because this game does not lend itself to running away. So if there's a regenerator, there's gonna be an issue.
There. Why isn't she responding?
She may be a little, you know, preoccupied. Okay. We got a checkpoint again. That's almost a little worrisome. I hear you. Thankfully, from our prior experience, we know that that is apparently a silent maneuver. They just hear random explosions all the time. Which, I mean, given our experience here, I guess we do too. Yeah, Boyda, is that your name? Mr. Boyda? Boyda Redwick.
UJC's gathering Earthkid. Everybody up in the Hightown Square for vaccinations. We're finally getting out of here.
I mean, if you could have a vax or anything, having one for this would be pretty great. Which, given that Jacob hasn't, you know, become infected, maybe he hasn't. That'd be good. And even if you do, maybe you just get a mild case, like, what the hell is that guy's name? The one that the guy who brought us in, effectively. I want to say Frederick. I don't think that was it. You know the one. Mr. Army Man. There's so many ways to go. Which way? That one says L3. Let's try over here first. This looks like an extra place, maybe. The architecture is really nice. They've done a great job building the environment. That's another thing this game does well. It reminds me a bit of Final Fantasy VII as well, just because of all the rooftops I've been running on. Okay, so we probably need to get a card for this. Let's take a look-see. We need to get a fuse as well. Or at least just a fuse. Alright. Alright. Ferris? Yeah, I think you're right. I think he was Ferris. Let's just look over here real quick. Mr. Ferris. Can I say, we ran into him recently-ish. For some reason, I don't see him on here. Like, there are a lot of things about this game that are very infuriating. But the environment's not one of the things. What's over here? Nothing in the secret cubbyhole? I mean, it's a nice place to grill up some things, if you're underneath the moontops. What a shitty place to live overall, though. At least there's no drafts, I guess. The environment should be pretty well conditioned. That looks like that's probably the fuse. Let's just look at it, and then we'll go ahead and scout the rest of the area. Yeah, we'll leave that, just in case it actually triggers things. Because that's how this game works. Yes, you must fall apart. Is there anything cool over here? In the bathrooms, they'll definitely not have anything jump out at us. Especially when I open this.
Nice.
A decoder, okay. Let's do a little inventory. Decoder. Decoder's better than this, so we'll go ahead and drop you. Is that another gate? No, that's just one of those. Alright, I think we're good. Alright, this is where you, like, jump out and go, ha-ha! Right? No? Well, you subverted my expectations once again, game. Well done. No one went, ha-ha! Is this even a horror game? Come on. Come on, boy. Only two? Oh, nice. 45 shots for that dumb thing? Okay, which one I have at? I got the shotgun. I prefer the shotgun. You didn't give me anything. Other than a hard time. Maybe he was in the bathroom. That's what it was. Sir! No. You are dead! Rude piece of shit. Oh, you're gonna be cute and jump through the window? Well, we got an app for that. It's called fuckyou.exe. Alright, I'll be back. You. Oh, I was gonna say he was in there because it opened. I mean, since there's a health injector in here, we might as well make use of it. Let's see, let's go ahead and hop through here. Hop. Anybody? Okay, you guys already been dealt with. Just making sure. You don't have any limbs. So you're not an issue. All these blind corners, I'm inclined to take it kind of slow. of a bitch! Come on, you son of a bitch. Not now, I'm currently busy. Come and get me. Well? Well? I think he can see me. It's hard to tell. This is such an awkward interaction. Okay. Yummy, yummy. I'm glad I've confused you. Are you just... I think he's broken. Would you like to come to play? No, he just broke. There you go. What an awkward circumstance. The epic stare down with a thing that doesn't even have a hand. I was like, can I get behind you and stab you in the back? I wasn't sure what he was gonna do. Anyone else stuck? It sounds like someone else might be stuck. You know, I can understand there'd be some pathfinding issues. Yeah, the shooting with the guns, as far as just like pulling that out of your ass and firing, I love that. That's a really nice dynamic to the combat. Well, whatever that is, it can wait. Just jumping for joy, apparently. Hey, a reward station. An angel gets its wings. We'll get to you in a moment.
Make a selection.
Neat. What's that, guys? That's a shotgun. That's that. Tac pistol. And I think this is the final weapon, if the ammos have anything to tell us. The special ops assault rifle. 3-round burst automatic. It's $1,000 to make. Mag upgrades. Homing rounds. I've never really had any problem aiming in this game. Except whenever it's the snake sacks. Okay, well that's cool. Let's go ahead and do some commerce. Would like to sell this. This. One of these. One of these. Oh, the money. The money. Let's sell some of this pistol ammo too. I don't need all this. There we go. All right. Let's get... Do I want more batteries or do I want to just throw them? I do want more batteries.
Complete.
Complete. Thank you. All right, and we'll just save up a little more and then we'll have our grip fully maxed out. And then I guess, I don't know. Maybe we'll start making our shotgun better since we put a lot of stuff into that. We could also get that, which is pretty good. Blocking counterattack. It has to be the final attack, though. Which, you know, who knows which attack that's going to be. Plus, you take damage with those. I mean, come on, you don't want to do that. Whoops, accidentally hit the Windows key. Yeah, let's think about upgrading our gun that we're actually using. We get the explosive rounds. Oh, yeah. That could be very good. I would have used that in that situation we just had. Hello, sir. I'm going to be removing this. Mr. Park. I'm in the wrong tab. Sorry, Mr. Park.
Please, you gotta help me.
Sir, I need you to calm down.
No, it's in my head!
I need you to calm down and answer the question. Now, when was your first exposure?
Please, it hurts!
Well, alright, so... It's in his head. In his head. In his head. Money. Oh, wait. No. Get off of there. There's more money to be had. Thank goodness this medicine is still good after 50 years, you know?
All systems operating within normal.
You'd figure that shit would actually expire. Now, Lethal, do you want to make a calculated risk here and get more money, more prizes? Takes 27, so you'd have to sell most of your shotgun shit. Now, if you're going to do that, man, you should probably put down a save. That was 3 minutes ago, probably when we walked in here. And we'll be fine. We'll be fine. Up the ladder. Attaboy. More exploders. It's probably good to have some ammo with them around, huh? Put down a manual save. Just in case I want to change.
Getting closer.
There was one instance in the first Dead Space when I was playing on Impossible that I got kind of snookered. Because I was a little too aggressive with my ammo selling. Or maybe my savings. Alright, let's get down here. Careful now, careful. Oh, hey. You know, there was an exploder right up top.
Fanny.
She's like...
I won't go. You can't make me!
Whoa. She's tripping balls.
Hey, stop it!
This is all it took in this elevator, huh? You really should ask for consent before you jack someone out like that. It's very, very, very abrasive of the experience.
What happened?
I'm sorry.
I think she's reliving the memories of that guy.
You didn't deserve this.
Danny.
Get away from me!
Okay, hey.
I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Be sure. You don't seem okay.
I was in their mind. Reliving their memories.
Mm-hmm.
There was an outbreak. 75 years ago.
Okay.
Just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone. Trying to contain it. Everyone.
Even this guy.
These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Arcus, Empire, and Europa. They're all connected.
Thankfully that wasn't a spy ball. Another one of you, huh? Oh shit! Ow, bitch! There's another one coming. Fuck! God damn it. Okay. Well, I dodged, but it decided that it didn't want to dodge that time. You know, it can do that. Yes, I'm dead, game. If you could maybe, you know. There you go. Whoa! Ow. Wow! Holy shit, man. That was from full health to nothing. I'm not sure if he got a hit on me and it didn't register with an animation or what. Did that hit me? No, this is my duo. My duet. If there's another one coming. Did I get hit there? I did. Do the thing, please. Thank you. Detection's hard. Damn! You're being a dick! Thank you, Christ alive, gang. That was fucking rude.
Hey, you okay?
You got the drop on me, but yeah. I'm fine.
That's good.
This way.
One second.
Didn't use stress for memories like that.
Is there more of them?
Required the miners to get a version of what.
So what's it like?
I was gonna say, you want to have this conversation closer to me? There was another one of those. Did the big guy not have anything? I think that's him. Hard to tell. We'll see what other things we got. Ah! Need to refuel after all that damn combat. There you go. Almost got a full mag in that. A lot of stuff in here. God damn. So if I knew about all this, I would have used it. Gracious of the game to give me all this crap. Yeah, that's already full. And honestly, I would have explored a bit more, but the game has punished me running away from enemies. Too many times for me to count. Yeah, I understand that thing killing me with one hit, though. That is a reasonable thing. It is a giant two-headed hell beast. If anything's gonna one-shot me, it should probably be that. There you are. I thought so. Well, you gotta have a CPU printer or something in you, right? Yeah, I think that's everything. Some vintage hell cell. We'll go ahead and slather that on ourselves. How's all this? One thing that kind of stinks about these segments, and I know we're not in any danger because I can't run. Just an energy converter hanging out. Run! I'm gonna get you. So we reused a boss, but it was a different sort of situation. And it's kind of a nice escalation, I suppose. Because the first time we encountered that thing, it was just it. And introducing more enemies, as I sort of indicated, would be interesting happen. But it was only after our tutorial fight with the monster. Well, we're in danger again. We've been separated, everybody. No.
Yeah. Damn walkway collapsed.
The way to the surface is on the other side of the colony. Just keep moving and I'll meet you there.
Come on. Upsadoodle. Yeah, I wonder how explosive rounds would have done against that thing. Ah, another reforge station already? Alright, leave that health cell there.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
Parameters that are normal. Alright, that's all good stuff. I got so many pistol rounds, my goodness. We'll leave those there for now. Go ahead and give me the ultimate throwing arm. That arena definitely didn't help me too much with those. I did think about using it, obviously, but that's when I got whipped the first time. Damn you, phone, stay on. All right, 700. What are we working towards next? Explosive rounds or explosive rounds? Also just got an achievement probably for upgrading the grip all the way. Boom bullets. We do have an awful lot of bullets. Gonna take a while to get there, but I think they'll be... We'll get the explosive rounds here first, then we'll get the boom bullets. Then I don't know what we'll do. We'll have to see how effective our weapons are. I might be just buying health and other things. One thing that's interesting about this game is we only have one size of health kit. Unlike Dead Space where we had three. Low town, huh? Oh no, he's coming to get me. Good. See, the flashing lights means it's scary. Those guys actually aren't too bad since they're already exposed. I did notice how weak they were when I just shot them.
The upper levels, Jacob. Look for the clinic.
Girl, I'm working on it. These things are really not a problem when they have the tentacles and you got, you know, a line of sight on him. Is that the clinic? Maybe. Spookies? No? Okay. I was hoping there'd be some spookies in here. Maybe a grapple would help? Maybe. We do have the best... You know what? You're right. Why am I not using our grapple? There we go. why use bullets when you can just psychokinesis your enemies to death? Anything cool in here? The game is definitely not in a stealth kind of format right now, so we'll go ahead and jog a bit. No, we're back down here. That makes sense. Well, I'm glad I took care of all the enemies before. No. Well, I want to pick up the ammo. It's all I want to climb a ladder. Jacob. It's about what I want, not what you want. Okay, so I'm going towards the clinic. This looks clinic-esque. The music is intensifying. But this is not the clinic. The signs probably will say clinic. Was it on the mid-level or was it on the bottom level? I honestly don't know. That's where we came from, so it has to be on the top level. Now you may climb up. The other guy, he just turned into all kinds of giblets and there's nothing left. Not even a wall or identification. Okay, I think that had to be in here then. Hey, you were in here.
Through here.
Yep.
Quick.
That was close.
No, that was actually pretty easy, all things considered.
Choose an item.
Choose an item. No items, please. It's a waste of good suffering.
Oh, it's freezing.
Can't just now?
Down here.
Yeah, well, didn't have much of a choice.
Alright, I'll see you in... Ah! A pristine decoder. My goodness. Well, since the Reforger's right up here, let's go and slap that on there. One thing about this game that I think they could probably make better is maybe give me this thing before I get to this.
Make a selection.
Because there's nothing in that last room. We already cleared that out. Almost there. Just about 1,000 and some change. Just a CPU printer, really. Do, 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 do. Oh, that dome.
No, not back then. It used to be the mine shaft. Up to the surface.
Why would they cover it?
Don't know. But we have to cut through there to get back to the prison.
Why would they cover up the mine shaft with this viral contagion? No. Doesn't make any sense. Why would they have all these clean rooms on top of the thing? Oh, those look juicy in there.
Greetings. I am Dr. Caitlin Marler, and it is my pleasure to welcome you to Arcus Station.
Hello.
We're excited to share with you our findings. The culmination of decades of research.
Who's she talking to?
Not us.
I'm gonna download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome.
So... was she back here 75 years ago, or was this more recently? It's hard to know. For some reason, we have some rib cage, readout there. Don't worry about. Yeah, this is where I want to fucking be. Is there any way I could just purge these while I'm in the area, you know? I don't know what the hell this is, but I want it dead.
Accelerated evolution, similar to what was discovered in Paramo.
Paramo.
If we could understand the disease, we could re-engineer it. Unlock the secret of the Paramo effect.
Uh-huh. The secret of things mutating into horrible abominations. What man has always strived to learn.
A lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
Mm-hmm.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of an experiment.
I'm glad these Nazi-level experiments are still happening on Callisto. By glad, I mean disappointed. That's a big-ass needle right there. They ask you to bend over and get your vaccination, that's what you get. Hey, if you don't want to get this stuff, you'd probably do it. It's probably going to be the last nice view we get for a while. Familiar. False bottom concealing the Kinder eggs.
You mean we got some unfinished business?
Go to hell.
As you can see, things have changed.
Jacob, I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
Ow, bitch.
Who wants to escape it?
Ow, bitch. Of course, he's become too heavy. Six. Or five, actually, but whatever. Oh, come on, I have a bone breaking. Ow, bitch. Stop tossing me around, I hate it.
No one escapes me here. No one.
Daddy! Daddy! Come on!
Gross, it was up her nose.
She was just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
One health point remains. The only one that matters.
I'm fine.
Are you fine? That thing was giving you a real face open. You sure you're fine, kiddo?
That platform will take us up to the surface.
Ooh. That's a pretty fun fight so far. Okay, so we have that. Anything else in this room before I push on this and, you know, set the funicular into action, and I probably have to fight her or some stupid shit. Well, she's the only one. Let's go ahead and heal up. Actually, do I not have any heal-skis? I don't have any heal-skis. Okay. Good. Dire circumstances.
Oh, we made it.
Daddy? Yeah, she's not doing well. We should probably kill her.
Come
on. No. You're gonna be okay.
No.
This isn't fair.
It isn't.
I promised I would stop them. Fuck.
Please take my shotgun and kill yourself.
No,
that's right.
No.
Yes.
Okay, that's not gonna happen. Hey. We are gonna fix this!
No, you're not!
We're gonna stick to the plan, we're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse
there,
this!
There isn't!
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now! We're gonna finish this thing, together.
Why are we dedicated to this woman now? I don't think so, man.
You're gonna need this. Okay. Okay, we're almost there.
This could be just incredibly awful.
Oh, yeah.
That's the ticket.
Let's find out.
Let's find out. Let's listen to a message. Since we don't have any sense of urgency, right? I don't think it was you, or maybe it was. Yeah, disagreement.
My patience is at an end, Muller. It's been close to 6 months.
But we're close to understanding the biophage, to harnessing it. I just need more time.
No. What happened on Europa
was a tragedy.
Was a revelation.
Hmm. What was the revelation? Was it? It must have been different than it was here. Riot gun ammo? I mean, shotgun food is appreciated. I need some Jacob food. There's some Jacob food. All right, kiddo. We'll get you all sorted out in a minute. But I need to go and look behind this. Okay, I've looked behind. You look 31 flavors of fucking terrible. I don't understand why we can't put a hole in you, but
selection.
We'll see. I didn't really like to do this, but it seems like a good idea. $500 it is, huh? Nope. I've changed my mind. Let's go and throw down a save in case I regret this decision. Which certainly could happen. Still can't run, so we're probably not in danger yet. You coming? If you start turning, just give me a... And I'll come and sort you out. Another log? Okay.
Prison's running
along. Oh, it's a printer.
Systems are all shot to hell.
We're just gonna hold on to this. No shit.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea.
I don't think...
Warden signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
I don't think getting the hell out of here is actually a good plan with her right now there, Jacob. Why would you think that's a good idea?
themselves.
Robot, please. Ow! My remaining health points. Are you gonna take us back to prison? Please tell me we can somehow hack these things and make them good robots. They're very gentle robots, all things considered.
Wait. Stop. No.
And we're back.
Daddy, can you hear me? Daddy?
You
gotta be fucking kidding me.
No kiddings.
Right back where I started.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Get out? Again?
Waller?
Of course.
Not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help?
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off-limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here.
The way our face is on there reminds me a lot of Freedom Wars, which is a little game for the Vita. That was a bit like Monster Hunter. How you doing there? You doing okay? Okay. Not sure how he got infected, but maybe when the puppy has gotten the bars. I like how we're reusing the environment, but we're making it sort of evolve as the game progresses. That is another thing that's very Dead Space, actually. Oh, I see. There's a box down there. All right, box. I need you to have some health kits in you. Can you do that for lethal? You can. I know you can. You're a good box. You know, son of a fucking bitch. Listen, we already did the box gag and it wasn't funny the first time. You're not health. You are the antithesis of health. And so in them bitey boxes, I'm leaving such a bad review about these. Well, another reforestation. Glad I didn't walk back. Do you want to sell something lethal? You could get the thing. Yeah, fuck it. Alright, let's get those explosive rounds. See how those work out. Those might be good whenever we have to fight, you know, the inevitable giant boss at the end of this.
Having a night and day.
All right, locked and loaded. And for some reason that gave it a big old optic on top, alternate fire. We got our first alternate fire weapon that uses more ammo, which, you know, you gotta have a trade-off. I'm all, wait a minute, no you didn't. This game's inspiration didn't have trade-offs. Your guns just became more awesome. Okay, well obviously we need another fuse. Because that's what this game is about. There it is. The game showing us where it is. We gonna have more snake bags? Hmm? Oh, I saw some guns in there. Ah, it's all moody in here. There we go. Get some more credits. Shotgun ammo. What's down the other way then? Oh, I see. It's just two doors that lead to the same place. Into the server room, which is right next to the cells. That thing just locked behind me? Sure did. You wanna come and play? Sounds like someone's on fucking life support. Another one of you? That used it up half the fucking clip. Run! Okay, I got stuck on the environment. That wasn't my fucking fault. That's one of my biggest pet peeves in games. It's like whenever you're trying to do something and you know exactly what you want to do, but then the environment glitches out, which is what that was. Did that hit me? No. Switch me over here. I was trying to get away. Ow, god damn it. Well, this is annoying. I'm disappointed in the efficacy of this new shotgun. It's been better. Also, all my throwable mods, not super useful here. Do we have any throwables? Do we have any throwables I could use? Yes. Jesus. You're an asshole. Alright. A chest mount machine gun. This ain't Wolfenstein. Return to Castle Wolfenstein, thank God. Why that thing has bars to lock my ass in is anyone's guess. And why they triggered at that particular moment is anyone's guess. Lethal squints and wonders why that has returned. And figures he shouldn't look a gift a quarter in the mouth. Alright, let's go buy some ammo, okay? I'm sure it will deliver some ammo, but, you know. When was the last checkpoint? 2 minutes ago? You know what, fine. The game has provided ammo when it is necessary. We will trust it to be reasonable. Yeah, I can definitely use one of those. I was gonna say, do we only have the one? We only have the one, so let's see if we can find any health salve.
What was going on here?
All right, game, do you want me to buy ammo or you just give me all the upgrades? All right, do we have a... We did get one. Okay. Well, in case there's a bad time in our future. Sir.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this place.
Mm-hmm.
This moment.
Has it?
But what choice will you make, Jacob? Will you remain as you are? Or will you choose to become something greater?
I'm good not being one of these things, dude. Oh boy. Uh-huh. Can we just, No. There he goes. Okay. Don't do what I tell you. Get fucked, nerd. That's what you get. Uh-huh. Shut up. Give me that money. Diversion. Ah, you see what they did there? Oh, how clever. Oh, my. Where's diversion? Was it you, Miss Tala? Maybe it's observation?
Observation log.
Whatever.
Subject 324-980 exhibits an intriguing mix of characteristics, most notably an enhanced will to survive. Recommend extraction and induction into the program.
I know, Evan himself. Can you believe this guy talking about becoming one of these things willingly? What a maroon. Oh, I can't jump in there and see if he had any goodies? Oh, well. I do like how he was able to crash through the glass. I knew that was going to happen, but I just wanted to highlight that I couldn't do it. I didn't have that privilege. Nothing. Another health injector. All right, game, since you gave me a health injector, I'll go ahead and use it as a sign of good faith. There we go. Anything cool? No. Are you playing possum, sir? If you get up later, I'm going to be very, very upset with you. It was you. It was you this whole time. I knew you'd do it too. Just tore him in half like a phone book. This is what it's about, though. Being super ammo efficient with our grip. Be taking that, thank you. I was gonna say, I see the other one. Well, you're just headless, so you probably won't get up. We have seen these things without heads. Also, good night there, Mech. Have a good one. Use your little buddy against you. Listen. You need to learn how to not be a rude son of a bitch. Another health injector. See, the game will provide. You don't need to buy health and ammo. I don't need that just yet. Hey, buddy. Get fucked. Oh my goodness. Full mag shotgun food. Hey, I was looking at things and stuff. Is your buddy gonna come? There he is. I killed him with you! You're the murderer! Not me! Jackass! This is a fun little segment. I do like this. Compared to some of the other ones we dealt with. I don't know why this one's a little different. Maybe it's just because I'm so powerful now that this is less of an issue. Like, I'm having no issue controlling these. This feels like a tarp. Oh, that's the reflection of this. I was all, what the hell is that? RTX is on. There's a checkpoint and we have people in bed. You're alive. I can still smell you from here. All right, kiddo, get up. Come on.
Some bad stuff happening.
You aren't fooling anyone. All right. Consider me fooled. Give him another one. There you are. Your friend coming? No? All right. Come here, fella. Come in. Show me those noodles. Attaboy. Yes, Jack, you're dead. I'm so convinced you're dead. The Oscar goes to you, sir. I see a thing over there. A thing being a non-encoder or decoder. One of them money things. I see. We got things on both sides of the room there, huh? I know you're missing a leg and a head, but I don't trust shit. Anyone in the room? No crazies? All right, kids. Uh-huh. Okay. You little rascal. So you must be the intermediate phase before you become one of the big ugly ones. The even bigger ugly ones, you know what I mean. Is that not enough? There you go. Getting a little low on my throw juice. We have just been gunning it through every one of them. Yummy, yummy. Mm-hmm. Probably got one more of me. Give me them monies. What? No, stop punching that one. He really hates that one. Okay. What's over here? Prizes. Is this gonna be another secret room? It feels like it is. Or this is the way to progress. Son of a bitch. Oh well. I don't care enough to go back. How we doing on shotgun ammo? It's still a little light. We'll stick with this. Thing is recharging. Son of a... There is no way I could have seen you, you rascal. The camera angles get really stupid with that. No, those look like snake bags. Not to say they won't have puppies in them. Show me him. money. I do wish the indicator for my kinesis or grip or whatever you want to call it was just a little more clear. I have no idea how much I have left. I know it's charging right now. Listen. You're not here. You're stupid. Oh, I'm doing pretty well, actually, on throw dudes. Good. Oh, yeah, I got more throw batteries. Fuse required. I didn't see any. Any folks have a fuse? Why can't I run? Why can I not run? Are we going to have a... We're going to have a moment? It must be in there. I don't see anything. Or maybe I can go in that door? Doesn't look like I can. It's got too many intestines on it. What do you want me to do, game? Oh, I can move. This is the walk zone. Well, it's a shame we can't jump, because we can't get back up. So I guess you're just gonna die down here in this hole, huh? You got any... I'm just pressing E now to see if I can get something. Is the game broken? Am I missing something? Is there something to climb on? That's the thing. There you go. We've done this bit before, game. And just blast and shred. That's all you need.
Oh.
Just hang on. I'm coming.
So, are you going to somehow magically make her better? Are you going to make a vaccine that we're going to use on Paris or something? It'd be more of a serum at that point. This is another big one. Ah, we got more of our nesty boys. What the? Oh, there you are. Surviving my throws, you little rascal. Clearly what I indicated. I was just twitching during that whole segment. Can you pick up the ammo before I scream? Thank you. Another battery? Oh, it's a gate piece. The hell you got? Thank you for the ammo, sir. Your contribution is appreciated, except not on my shoes.
Sorry, Jacob. We're running out of time.
Yes, yes. You and your implied urgency. We're gonna listen to a data log. We haven't gotten that one. What one did we just get? Is it you?
After 2 weeks in the program, subject 324-980 exhibits remarkable physical enhancements, though his mental state is deteriorating rapidly. Flag the subject for Mahler. Maybe this will help get Cole off our backs.
Oh no, an impassable bed frame. There are a few more up there, but still, what the hell, man? Alright, we got any more? I gotta progress slowly, so we're probably gonna have another spooky. More spookies? Can't even see what's in there. Everything's so dusty.
You're nearly here. Just keep moving.
Yes, yes. Am I gonna bump into another one of those dumb things? No more spooters? Okay. Another fuse. Any snake bags? No? What's the occasion? Nothing. Just a variety of empty cans and bottles. All the gun racks are empty. You know what? In this situation, I understand that. Give me that.
UJC Printing. Have a united day.
Yes, it'll be united. Almost have enough for another super upgrade. I'm not sure what I want to use it on, though. I'm not sure I want to start branching out on the other weapons. One of these things could be super awesome, though. I'm probably going to buy this if I buy anything. Oh, no. What other options do we have? We have the tag pistol, which has a burst mode. I mean, a pistol doesn't sound like the best idea at this point. This one has B rounds, which, I mean, could be effective. Maybe we should just go ahead and get our pistol all the way up first. And that'd give us more tactical options. We don't know what these boom bullets do. Maybe they're more effective than the other ones. We could buy it right now. I will choose not to do so for now. Again, big save. Just in case I regret my decisions. Do you have too many health kits, Lethal? Press the Windows key, you silly bastard. You've got three. We'll stay with three for now. I'm feeling pretty secure in our situation as far as money. And upgrades. Even though things are really gross. All that hard-earned investment in the grip has really paid off. We don't really need to worry about anything else other than box puppies. Another fuck you box. Damn it. I feel like we've been in this room before, and it was less squishy before. Any more snake bags? There's a checkpoint right there. Get up. Huh. Alright. Don't have tentacles. You can die just as easily. Kind of. The big exposed fans are back, as they often are. Take that health salve, just slather it on me. Body Box TM, brought to you by Zephy. The first name in Bitey products. Anything cool over here? S Lab. Medical ward. If there's nothing in here, it's just a way to move around, I guess. All these damn walls, sis. Alright, where's all the things to throw in here? I see it, come here. Another one of these fucking bags, huh? Where'd it go? There was an explosive deal. Oh shit. Well, that worked. Because I don't know if there's gonna be more dudes. Sir, could you please consider perishing? There you go. I appreciate it, sir. And it always feels like I just have just not enough ammo for you guys. I see. An impassable cylinder. My only weakness. I'm just looking. Did I get my Amazon delivery? Not sure who that was then. It wasn't me. Someone trying to sell me shit, probably. This fucking OSHA violation is just unending. That's probably the way to progress. Get that out of my face so I can see. Chose parkour. This is dumb fap. He really did. There we go. Where'd he go? His preferred stat, is of course throwing things into other things. Anything cool in here? No. What's in here? That's something. Money. There's just quarters laying all over the place. That's really what it is. All right, let's get to the research checkpoint. All right, Box. Are you gonna be one of the good ones? Or are you gonna be full of fucking bites? I'm already feverishly pressing E because I know you're full of shit. You know, credit to the people putting these things in there. It's a pretty good place to keep them if you don't want them, you know, calling around being assholes. Subject Zero, who could it be? Apparently, he's still around because we got blood pressure, oxygen, heart rates. He doesn't look, you know, any crazier than anything. File missing, no data. His ribs are normal.
Defensive systems powering down.
Okay. That explains what caused all this viscera. There's even some of the big ones. I want to look around a little real quick, okay? I'll be in there a second. See, there's the decoder out here. What? Okay. I'm coming. You know, it'd be a really nice touch if it's all like, I can't open the doors. You're gonna have to hold out for a while, and then like the guns become active and start shooting things so you can see them in action. Real missed opportunity. Experimentation. This one's by our good friend Ed Bates.
Subject 324-980.
He's an Earthican.
Can you hear me?
For civil unrest, conspiracy, fomenting insurrection, you know, the huge. On Earth? You don't do that shit on Earth. They will fucking lock your ass up. You'll do things on the way up? Maybe. If we go out the same way we came in. Which, why wouldn't we, right? Whatever the fuck those are.
The lab.
Ooh.
At the heart of the prison.
Well, this is neat. Here's one of those awful things.
What were they doing here?
Jacob, I know that you're probably not the smartest turkey, but they're clearly dissecting these things, trying to figure out how they tick. More Subject Zero. He seems to be pretty important. I wonder who he is. Maybe we'll get to meet him. That would never happen. Oh, hey. Another bit.
Looks like they were trying to see how long it takes to turn into those things.
Well, at least you can figure that out. You think they would know that by now.
Experimenting on the prisoners.
Hello. Figures.
How long are they doing this? Is there JC behind this too?
Yeah, probably. Well, that one is a bit inactive. He's sleeping. Only one of them's active. Oh, he tired himself out, little trooper that he was. Anything else over here? No? All right. Wait, what is that? It's very colorful. I was about to get carried away.
What are you doing?
You know, stuff.
What are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
Okay.
You said you could cure her.
I can. With your help. Do you have to trust me?
That...
You're wasting time and she doesn't...
Trusting things.
All right, fine, do whatever you need to do.
I mean, seems better than nothing at this point.
Soon everything will become clear.
Although you are the Mangala of this fucking game. You do realize that.
You saw the recordings, you know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
Did you wish?
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now.
Why?
At least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay.
Seems like there's a better way to do this.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elf.
This is what?
What?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol.
Which protocol?
During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger. Stronger.
The next phase of human
longer.
Evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Arca sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original.
But the things had, like, blood pressure readings.
Create Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus into the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in the lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking.
Okay.
Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
Okay.
How about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
I was hoping that she'd off herself right there. There's no escape for me, except this.
It's you.
Yeah.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on.
We don't actually have what we need, Jacob. We need to go face our big bad.
Like something's inside my head.
Nah, it's me now.
Hold on, I'll be there soon.
That's Max over there. All right, let's go learn what really happened. You thought we'd be coming in the same way, or going out the same way. Maxie, come back.
See what?
You're having an episode.
Nothing. Elevators ahead should get us up to the tower.
Well, apparently we will not be meeting Subject Zero. Even though we're keeping somehow live biometrics on him. Who knows? A very nice elevator. This is the nicest looking thing we've seen on this place. Other than the lab. We could probably throw this game in the trash at this point. It'd be a little late, and we're like 10 hours in, my dude.
So,
that was a little jarring.
What happened back there? Last thing I remember is those robots jumping us.
Mahler's helping us get the cure.
And you trust her?
Don't got a choice.
Yeah, it's like, what else are we gonna do, girl? Yeah. I'm sure Mangalo would, you know, not be a problem. Wow, this is very reminiscent of the later half of Dead Space.
This is definitely not the UJC.
Then who is it?
It's the UNC. We're gonna finally meet Cole. It feels like this is a Cole-type place. I mean, looking at this. Here's his last recording. God, he said the thing. Let me take a drink of water. I need to savor this moment. Okay. He said the thing finally. Max, he said the thing. Now we're back on Europa.
Danny?
We're having that episode. I can't whack that thing. Open 24/7 my ass. I can't go in there.
And now you're inside Danny's memories. Seeing the truth of Europa.
How do you know?
A diluted test sample.
Are you in here too? It's nice that we get to walk through this opening scene. These are weird looking bike racks. Plus, I've seen some like that. That looks like one of them snake bags right there. Thank goodness it isn't. Of course, the fire irons have LEDs on them. That's how you know we're in space. This guy didn't even look that bad. He just looks like he's a bit scraped up. Get down, Mr. President. Anything cool in here? You're gonna find like an energy converter. All the green motes. Max! You're finally back.
Let me go.
Look at it.
Okay.
Look at it.
What are you talking about?
The dream is my reality. What's in the box? It was in a box all along.
What do you got there?
It's a box.
What we got here is none of our business. But come on, we got a job to do.
This was our fault.
Lily! No.
Yep.
No!
Yeah.
tried to protect you. You didn't deserve them.
Europa wasn't a terrorist attack. They doctored the footage to cover up what they were planning to test the Black Iron. And the cargo that we transported played a part in both. I could have stopped this. But I didn't.
You made the wrong choice. Now how are you gonna make it right?
We'll blow up the moon. We'll send this thing into Jupiter.
Come on. I can't. Come on.
Yes, you can. We're almost there.
No. I can feel it. Hear it. In my head.
Okay. You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Her neck looks so weird right there.
Make him pay for what he's done.
Okay, this sounds pretty endgamey right here. One thing that's weird, though, is, like, they were not affected by the virus, at least there, but I guess that was because of the doctored footage? Maybe that's what we're seeing there? Because they clearly are, you know, just fine and dandy. So either the footage was doctored there, or what we are seeing is some sort of like nerve agent or something killing all those people instead of them turning. That's all I can figure.
UJC printing at your service.
All right, what are we doing, Lethal? This is possibly the last station of the game. I have no clue. Just by that and that and that. Let's go ahead and buy this upgrade. Make this pistol as good as it can be.
All liability for use of this print. Have a United Day.
Might be worthwhile to get that blocking maneuver. It's only 300 cred bucks.
Excellent choice. Cycle complete.
Hey there, Death. Welcome back. It feels like we're at a very final portion of the game. Blocking protection, less damage while blocking, sounds good.
Stand by.
This probably won't help us against whatever giant thing we'll be fighting, but who knows? Who knows what we'll be fighting here? We have a safety save. How much money we got left? We got enough almost to get that. Feedback damage. I see. Uh-huh. Oh, wait, we didn't get that one either? Oh, that's fine. We'll have to see how that works in action. It has to be on the last strike, though. If it's on the last strike, we're going to have an issue. So S to block, yeah, yeah. We'll damage and knock the enemy down. Okay, cool. All right, gun ammo. I will take that, put it in the bag. That was what I thought it was.
The greater risk is in failing to act, especially when the commonality is
Hello.
Within our grasp.
What the fuck is that?
Right on.
That's probably an avatar.
He approaches.
He approaches.
The survivor.
Solitarius.
Where's the alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. But we were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive.
Uh-huh.
And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. Final contest to determine the true survival.
We're gonna just have it here in front of everyone? That's kind of awesome, actually.
For my out.
Lethal kind of wishes he bought more ammo.
Well, 5-2-1. You're really a thank you. At first I thought this was a curse. But then I realized it is a gift.
Uh-huh.
Snowden has opened my eyes. Show me my purpose.
You're vain, sir. They're, they're distracting.
I'm gonna show you.
He points. I was waiting for that last one. Ow, bitch. Have one of those. I was kind of trying to do the block on that one. There's the explosive rounds. Oh shit. That does also take up half the clip. It's true. Whoop. Whoop. Did he delay his hit there on purpose? You shot. Stop monologuing. Oh god damn it. Shot. So he would just, you know, say no to blocks anyway. He's not looking great. He's probably gonna, like, mutate and be an asshole, isn't he? Steer, right?
No one to save you now. No more tricks. No escape this time. I've beaten you. I've beaten everyone. I told you. What's happening?
Yeah, that will happen.
Oh my god!
Sweet Christ.
There's always a blast.
Is unfortunate. So would you like to punch at me? Whoop. How can you miss this giant thing there? Is that what I would say? This is just silly. And it is.
I
didn't miss. If I'm supposed to have any feedback that I'm doing anything, I don't know where it is. Okay, I'm not sure what happened there. Some feedback that I'm doing the wrong thing or the right thing, please. I see some switches and whatnot. I'm loath to do anything now, because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die immediately. There's some stuff. That's not what I wanted. This game is not giving me any time to do much of anything. I couldn't grab it. Those are undodgeable. There's a health cell. Thank you. There's another one in here. Don't shoot your things. I was strafing as fast as I could, sir. Well, that actually made it glow. Damn it, stop him, shit. This is such a stupid fight, I hate this. Okay, good. Come get me. Things for blocking? That was a fucking stupid idea. I should have never done that. There's some more boxes here. There's another explosive right there. You've walked into what appears to be the final boss there, Cod Raven. Sorry for not being too attentive to chat. We're gonna go to a manual save and we're gonna make some better purchases, okay? Okay. This is a good chance to try out some things, right?
UGC printing at your service.
This is why we made this safety save. I didn't know what I was in for. I was in for getting fucked, apparently. All right, so what would probably be the best here? I don't Obviously, I don't need any ammo for the first form. It's the second form that's really a problem. So maybe my best bet here is just to buy a shitload of ammo for the shotgun. Let's try that strategy, shall we? It's pretty damn cheap.
Cycle complete.
How much is that? I don't know. That was 4. We're gonna be here a while.
In progress.
The shoddy is fully upgraded. You see me doing those explosive rounds, that's what it is. I'm not sure how effective, like, the alternate fire is, to be honest.
Stand by.
Each one of these is like an explosive thing. This is really fucking unnecessary.
The highest quality.
The highest quality.
Have a united day.
Let's see. How are we doing now? Okay, we got 24. Let's keep buying it.
Operate responsibly.
These are really the best thing I think I can have here. I'm probably actually going to get rid of the pistol ammo, too, just to make more room for more of this.
All liability for use of this print.
It'd really be nice if I could make a save after I do all this. The hand cannon is all the way upgraded.
The highest quality.
Except for its explosive rounds, which are very disappointing. The auto rifle we might do if this plan does not succeed. It's just we don't have enough money to make that as ammo efficient as this is going to be. There's still more room. Let's keep piling it on. How do y'all do? I hope this is the climax of the game. Not that I don't enjoy it. It's just, this feels like this should be the climax. I'm thinking about my purchases with the grip as well. In this final combat, obviously, it's not super helpful. You gotta have some weapon to do the damage. Please tell me we're on the back half of this. We are.
User assumes all liability for use of this print. Have a united day.
Honestly, I think I've erased the end of Dead Space 3 from my memory.
Print finished. UJC printing, the highest quality.
Oh, the excitement, the romance, the highest quality.
Excellent choice.
So one quality of life I'd ask for, and I don't think this is a big one, is maybe have it so I can print a few of these. Just a couple. Not a whole bunch, just a couple.
Finished.
Do I feel like putting the viewers through even more of this? How much do we have in total? We have 12 times 6, 72 rounds. That'll probably be enough, he said, hoping he doesn't have to do this more than once. Yeah, we still have to fight that woman if she fully transforms. All right, before we do our next try at this, I'm going to go ahead and take a quick bathroom break, and I'll be right back, all right? Just because, well, I just got it. All right, I've unpaused the recording, and we're back, and we're going to try this. I'm also going to throw down a save just in case it can be saved. Also, is there anything else in here? We can see... It's all this stuff you could get before the battle, too. That's good. Well, I can always use more of that. Health gel, we'll leave that out. And can ammo, sure. It did kick us to the second phase, which will be good. Can ammo. I will take that, put it in the bag. L sal, that's good. I say give me it. Give me it. Perfect. There's some just laying around. Let's put this in a less terrible area. Good, that's all good. Hopefully that stays and I will not be upset whenever it reloads the game and it has disappeared into the ether. It wouldn't do that to Lethal, would it? Might as well, please don't explode on my face. That should be good there. I can pick it up. There are more. Holy shit. Wing, 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 wing. All right. What does it say we have in the shotgun now? 80 rounds? Let's fucking do this.
Greater risk is in failing to act, especially when
hey, can I?
Commonality is finally within our grasp.
That is inexcusable in this day and age to have unskippable cutscenes.
He approaches.
There's literally zero reason that this should be an issue. Well, I hope you enjoyed it the first time because we get to see it again.
Where's the alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you.
Also, apparently my Roomba has become
your
stuck.
So-called friend.
You silly bitch.
You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor.
And what about you, huh?
Man, what about you?
Watching people die for fun? Is that your protocol?
No.
That's how I get off.
Protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there.
Then why the hell aren't you infected?
Destiny. But we were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive.
Maybe you could evolve a skip cutscene, but
we'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. Final contest to determine the true survivor. Humanity! Or my out.
I still do like the concept of us fighting in front of everyone as they watch.
Well, well, well.
Just wish I didn't have to see this twice.
You're really a thank you. At first I thought this was a curse. But then I realized
it was blurred.
It is a gift.
Uh-huh.
This warden has opened my eyes. Show me my purpose.
They really did enjoy making those banes. They look like tadpoles swimming through his skin. All right, let's do this again. I'm not going to use any guns on you. Only two. And a whoop. See, whenever he starts talking, he gives himself away. He's a dumbass. Oh, good. That was easy. A flawless victory. Man, shooting was a waste of money. It's wasting.
Everyone, I told you.
What's happening to me?
It's alien puberty all over again. You'll have limbs growing in new places where there probably weren't limbs. New teeth.
Oh my god!
More rib cages than Mortal Kombat.
There's always a price.
Okay. You need to stay close to him so he doesn't do that. Things. God damn it, another one? Another callback. All right. Good.
Hold on, Danny.
Except we don't have marker knowledge. Yeah.
Ferris was weak, an imperfect vessel.
Just shoot him.
But in that sound,
please shoot him.
Is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. That's progress.
Can
and it belongs to me.
No, I don't think so.
Please, this is no time for false heroics. Leave the sample and walk away.
Hit him with the baton, at least.
To take you back to the life you once had.
Good.
We can both have everything we want.
So or it can just be me.
What do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
Valiant effort.
Of course, he was a fucking hologram.
I never lose.
He saves the best ones for his office.
This time you do.
Whoop! There you go. Thankfully, we didn't have to run that through a centrifuge or anything.
All this to save one life. Don't think you've stopped us. The data gathered here will carry the protocol to the next phase.
Oh, okay.
As for you...
to the next game.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Of course.
And Mr. Lee, I do hope you've enjoyed your stay at Black Iron.
Reactor core approaching critical.
So this way.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. This feels like a real sense of urgency. I can still reload, though, which means we'll be under attack. This looks really nice. You know, it'd be a real good move if we made those not work.
I see the pods.
There's only one.
There's just one.
You could both fit in there. Get it out of here. Now I gotta protect her until she can get out. Isn't that it?
I didn't.
I'm making amends.
But I do
for
now.
Being a jerk.
I think you're right from what I've done.
What are you talking about?
Sorry. For everything. I do belong here.
Doctor! Jacob!
You know, they really should have controls on the inside of those. Maybe they do, and she just doesn't know how they work.
Data transfer complete.
Oh, no, Final Combat then.
That transfer worked both ways. He learned more about me, and I learned more about him.
Oh my goodness.
In the chaos of the moment, I didn't realize he had also given me the evidence I was looking for all along. Sacrificed his life so that I could expose the truth.
That's good.
Is he trying to make up for the pain he caused? Or just chasing some kind of redemption?
You need to make, like, Metroid noises or something
way,
in there.
I hope he found some peace.
You too. Alright. That looks like that was the Callisto Protocol. I should have written down most of the things I was thinking about for this, and I meant to. I just ran out of time yesterday. I think it is a good game in its own right. As a spiritual successor of Dead Space, it kind of falls flat in a lot of ways. And we've discussed these during this playthrough. The Here Comes the Content ID match. The weapons just aren't up to snuff, man. Not up to snuff in any capacity. They are. And maybe the weapons that we didn't play with. And well, maybe I'll load up a save here after we get done with this so we can check out the other weapons. Maybe they were more effective. But knowing what I know about us getting ammo for all types, I'd rather not have those. I guess at the end you can buy whatever you want. Be a calculated risk knowing that you get these weapons, saving up money for them. But let's think about the things it does well. I like the level designs. The level designs are really good. They look good. They flow well. There's some things about the level design that I can, of course, say is bad. The little, you know, puppies jumping out of every goddamn thing. The snake sacks. Those are unnecessary, and I'd rather them not be in the game. It would be a better game without them. As adorable as the puppies are. We also, speaking of the puppies, we never learned why Jacob was immune to this thing. Because we had a lot of interactions with these creatures and the people who mutated. Obviously, Jacob Lee did not get infected. So, either way, back to like level design. I think it's pretty good. I think the lighting could be a little better. Just because it was very gloomy. Very gloomy compared to like Dead Space. What else can we talk about? The enemies could be more. Okay, here's something I can talk about by a while. The enemies could be 100 times more interesting than they were. How many enemies did we have? We had zombies. We had zombies that vomited. We had big old chonky zombies. We had the spiders, which are probably the most interesting normal enemy. We had the exploders, which, whatever. they just really are not at the same level. Like, let's look at Dead Space. The two main enemies of Dead Space are your regular, like, scythe-having zombies. And then you have those snaky guys, the ones without legs. They're actually pretty interesting as an enemy type. Just with those two, you have more interesting enemies than any part of this game. Because when you look at how the necromorphs change when you shoot off their limbs, that makes for a lot of interesting gameplay. There wasn't really as much of that in this. There wasn't a whole lot of tactical shooting or anything that like that. It's really just, I got more effective at the same strategy, which was either batting them down or throwing them in the things and chewing their noodles. And that's pretty much how you win the entire game. There's no different strategies for all your different ones, like your space babies of Dead Space 1. If you don't know what I'm talking about the literal babies that leap around and have three tendrils. Another interesting enemy. Like, you have to fight them in a different way. It complements the weapons of Dead Space. This one doesn't have the same thing. All the weapons, they have the same efficacy as far as I can see. Where there is bad weapons in Dead Space 1, or at least weapons that are better at certain things. The line gun, for instance, superb at taking off legs. Not so great at ammo efficiency or taking off arms. That's kind of the thing. Yeah, like it, I think it's an interesting game, and it has a personality of its own. I gotta take off my headphones, this damn music is getting to me. I'm trying to think of how they could have made it better. I feel like there wasn't enough lore in this game to really carry it. Like, when we look at Dead Space, we have the markers and everything else. We have the cults of Dead Space 2. We even have a name for the enemies. Like, we never got a name for these enemies other than, I guess, the biophage. We kind of got near the end. We kind of got the Paramo virus. And it doesn't know, that's the thing. We talk about it being a virus or it's a biophage. Like, it feels like one's a parasite and one's a virus. I don't know. Let's go to some good things, though. I do like the melee combat, although I will say, even though some people had difficulty, the melee combat, especially when you, properly get one or two enemies by themselves, is super, super easy. Despite the difficulty I had early on, like, you saw at the end there, like, I had a flawless fight against Ferris. Like, it's super easy to dodge. The only time when that's not true is when they, just grab you, and they can just do that whenever. There's no defense against that, as far as I know. Like, there might be. I don't know. Another thing I'd say that could be better about that melee combat that this game leans so heavily on is the enemies don't reliably recoil. And I think that's something that's really jarring for probably a lot of players, including myself. It's like you hit an enemy and they just go through your attack. They're like, fuck you. You have to wait until their government approved interruption window to start beating on them. And then I look at like more competent melee games like Elderborn, for instance, which isn't, the highest caliber of melee sim, is something that is purely melee for sure. Like, it has all kinds of interesting combat. You gotta, like, anticipate blows and do all this sort of stuff. This game is a lot simpler and, in a lot of ways, somewhat infuriating in some of its mechanics. What else can we say about this? The story was at least unpredictable in some fashions, predictable in others. I was kind of hoping that, like, Jacob would be the Subject Zero. He's just some guy, he's not here or anything. Maybe he's a DLC thing. Which they apparently have, because the single player game has a season pass. So Subject Zero's up in the air. I do like that it's a prison planet. and how they reused the environment at least a little bit there. I think they could have done more. I think it was done pretty well. And I like what they did with the surface with the snow. That was really good looking, and I liked some of the moments that remind me of some of the bitter spaces of Dead Space 3. But speaking of Dead Space and Dead Space and Dead Space, like, it's such a monumental task to try to compare or build a game. There's Steve Bloom, that son of a bitch. It's such a monumental task to try to aim to be something like Dead Space. Because again, like I said earlier in the series, like, it's a near perfect game. Dead Space 1 and arguably 2. 3? No. But the first two, especially the tactical combat of the first two, was so good. And I love the lore with, like, Isaac and him being, like, trying to think of the word. For some reason, I can't think of it at the moment. Driven to build the markers by the blood moons and by the other markers, whatever bullshit they spun up for that. Like, that's really interesting and cool. I remember whenever I got done with Dead Space and Dead Space 1 for the first time playing it, I just thought about it all night, like, wow, that was a really fucking good experience. With this game, I'm just like, I'm probably gonna forget a lot of it. The memorable moments, the water slide from hell, trudging through shit and then piss, the fights that we had with Ferris, I suppose, the mini fights we had with the two-headed goon. Another game that exists purely to give Steve Bloom something to do in his, you know, lackluster life. What other memorable moments did we have? We had our many interactions with who's presumably going to be the next character, right? Danny. Why we didn't shoot her more than once. It could have been a very different game had that happened. We wouldn't have had to fight Ferris at all. Puny human. Let's think of some other good things. The robots. I'll remember the robots. They have a very good design. It's a damn shame they were so ineffective at really fucking everything except for killing Jacob. Which, I mean, there's a lot of these critters, these biophage mutations, but they have shotguns and should be able to literally tear them in half like bone books. Maybe they have inhibitors so they don't tear inmates in half like phone books. I don't think these things operate on Asimov rules somehow, because I've been killed by them more than once. But I don't know. They're simultaneously impressive and disappointing, right? They look impressive, they're good at killing me. These things that only have melee combat and presumably an acid spit, why the fuck are they having trouble with these? They never explained why they lost the monsters, since they get ordered to eradicate them. It's true. That order was in there. Elias Tofexis. He was additional voice direction. Good job, Adam Jensen. I didn't have any complaints with the voice acting. Some of our characters definitely enjoyed their roles more than others. I was gonna say Cole did his role well. I think Barris did his performance extremely well. I do like the design of Ferris there at the end with the tadpoles swimming through his fucking veins. That was very fucking creepy and gross and perfect. What else? I don't know. If I was to say if I recommend this game or not, I think I'm going to stick by what I said before. If you like this sort of game and you can get it for cheap, it'd probably be worth it. I'd say probably $30 is a pretty good price to get in on. And this game will probably be on Game Pass or on the Humble Choice Bundle or adjacent things. Probably within a year, I'd guess. I think that kind of concludes my thoughts on this game. There's a lot of people working on this sumbitch. Oh yeah, let's talk about like the buying system and the unskippable cutscenes. There's really no reason for those to be in the game if you have any kind of quality insurance. And they aren't hard to implement. Like, why didn't you make them? Since I have to buy 4 shotgun shells with every $1.40. I mean, come on, guys. Please. Please make it so it's not terrible at the end, just in case I want to experiment. Or perhaps I want to completely change up the loadout at the end because it didn't work. Yeah, it's not a price for quality thing. There's definitely a lot of quality in this game. I wouldn't call it a flawed gem or a missed opportunity. I'm just kind of bewildered. Let's think of how they could have made the game better. They could have had better enemies. They could have had better weapons. Is there anything else? The level design, again, I think is pretty good. I don't think they need to do anything to that. We still listen to the music here? That's just some low music. Some ambient noise. What else could they have done to make this game really, really good? They could have given it more lore. A better story and a better motivation. Well, I mean, I kind of do like that in a way. Like, I think the setup for this game is actually pretty good. The way that you're like, I'm just delivering shit. Oh shit, I'm in fucking prison for undisclosed reasons. Like, so that's kind of unfair. It's like, you want to get back at the world. It's like, you don't belong in here. And probably at the time with Max and everything, he didn't know that they were in there. He knew he was smuggling something. He didn't know it was some kind of umbrella-esque, you know, bioweapon. Or, maybe that's not how I should put it. Umbrella-class experiment. That's what it is. Yeah, they could have given this game so a little more personality. I think that would... Striking babies. I thought that was a studio name. Well, how the fuck they get away with a studio name called Striking Babies? They have a logo that is literally like a backhand to an infant. Glenn Schofield, rather. I think you could have done better. Missed an opportunity. Well, I mean, this game's intent was different from the beginning, as far as I know. Like, it definitely has a lot of Dead Space inspiration, but this game apparently started as some kind of PUBG universe thing. So who knows how they've turned it into what it is. And maybe that's why it has that issue, by trying to hold on to those assets and whatnot, which are pretty good assets. Like, maybe you just lost some of that charm and that spark that makes for a unique game with its own memorable moments. Instead, you have this thing that's sort of just slapped together. It feels a little harsh, but it's the same kind of thing. We have like a dinner dish that's been slapped together from other dishes, which normally spaghetti and pizza, you know, they're good on their own, but when you put them together, it's something kind of weird, and you're not sure if you really enjoy it, you know? I think that's the really lasting feeling I feel for this game. It does. I did like that too there, Mimic. The rewards for exploring were consistent, even with the Mighty Boxes TM. I think that they did reward my exploration and my methodical looking through the level. But I don't feel like playing this game again. I don't think I'll ever play this game again, I think. On hard difficulty or otherwise. Definitely not on hard difficulty. I think I would... I don't know. The early part of this game is definitely the harder part. And I don't really feel like going through that again. There's some really bad... And we haven't really talked about that. Really bad checkpoints. In a lot of ways, I think I would have preferred a manual save system. than relying on save points that could be as much as 10 or 15 minutes, you know, apart from each other. Just because then I could, you know, make changes, or at least if I went back into an area after I picked up a bunch of stuff, I wouldn't have to worry about a singular enemy ruining my day. Like, that's what made that one portion with the elevator during the stealthier segment so tense. I'm all, I've been here for 15 minutes. If one of these guys ruins my day, I'm gonna have to redo all that tedious skulking, and I don't want to put myself or chat through that. Yeah, that's true, Egregious. The no manual saves, or at least the... I think they could have been better if the auto saves were just a little more frequent. A little more frequent. Maybe if they were just like if you went to a certain segment and not under attack by an enemy, that would have been the easy way to have it both ways. It's like you pass through a door and it's been more than like a minute and you're not under attack. Save. That ensures that you do not get fucked, and ensures that the player has a better experience. Lethal does not make video games, but he's giving you the easy way to make this a better video game. Glenn Schofield, or whoever might be connected to the team who would ever listen to this, this would be an easy way to do it. An easy and... apparently this guy's thanking his Miata. Aaron McClay. I had to take a break for that, but either way, like, you can make the game easier that way. It'd be that easy. The one with the shopping, that would be a little harder. I don't think it'd be hard as many things in this game to improve it, like making better enemies or better weapons. Just make it so some guy can buy maybe a, you know, multiple shotgun shell bundles at once. You should be able to calculate how many bundles can fit in the guy's pocket, and then just, you know, chop it off there. Jump in there, huh? And then you got some multiplication. That easy. I think we're at the end of the credits, finally. There's a skip button here, by the way. Of course there's a skip button here. I don't think I've had an unskippable credit sequence. Do we have a post-credit sequence? Huh? Huh? Post-credit sequence? Post-credit sequence? No. Disappointing! Alright, let's see one thing. Let's go back to the manual save. Auto-save, 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 manual save, look for the warp. Let's take a look at some of our other weapons before we close it off here, because we didn't really do that during this playthrough, and I'd like to. Alright, so... it is before I bought everything. That's good.
UJC printing for all your needs.
Alright, sell, sell, sell. We'll sell this stuff too, because we're not going into a fight, right? Let's get as much money as we can. We'll just buy all the weapons. Alright, so let's see what we got here. We have the assault rifle.
User assumes all liability for use of...
I don't know where that receiver you got came from, but okay.
Have a united day.
It's a big-ass magazine in there. And let's go ahead and get our tag pistol. It's only $600, dudes.
Executing.
Earlier in the game, that would have been a lot of money. Again, we have just a lower receiver in our pocket.
Cycle complete.
That thing looks pretty neat. The gun, like the actual gun designs look good. And then finally, the other shotgun.
Pre-finished.
I think that's the other thing that's a weird choice with this game. It's not that they don't have, like, unimpressive weapons. It's like they have two of the same. And Yahtzee brought this up too. It's like you have two shotguns. Why? Why do you have two shotguns? Doesn't make any sense. Yeah, we can't afford that shit. So, if you want to explore this game on your own and see the alternative fires, you can. Alright, let's see what we got here. So, there's this assault rifle. Let's start with... that looks like the tac pistol. Or is this the tac pistol? Yeah, that would have to be the tac pistol. Alright. It does have good recoil. All right, what does the other one look like? I'm guessing these are all just gonna be like guns, but you know, take a look. This is our one-handed shotgun. What the fuck? Did you just, it looked like he just put a receiver on another gun. No, that's the other pistol. These guns are so similar, I can't even tell them apart. This is the shotgun. All right. It's a one-handed shotgun, but we're gonna use two hands. That one looks, maybe it's just because I haven't used it, but it looks really terrible. Just because it has a huge, like, video game style arc. Literally in front of us, 3 feet in front of us, the cone of fire is more than 3 feet wide. What the fuck? Well, that one's got some recoil on it. Oh, and it does fire in bursts. Hmm. Lethal is vindicated that he's made the right decisions in this playthrough by not buying any of these shitty weapons. Well, I guess that's good enough, right? Really, the best of these is the pistol, I think. It has the most enjoyable thing. And maybe it's just because it looks like a little revolver. That's all I can figure. But I think that's going to conclude it here for the Callisto Protocol. As always, I have been Lethal Feline. This has been Jacob Lee, now currently deceased, unless Mahler somehow gets him out of here and has a miraculous, reunion with Danny. It is a very pretty game. Covered with sweat. I think that's a pretty good analogy for this game. It's just a good game, a possibly good game, covered in sweat. I'll see you in the next LP.